cumin, scrambled egg, spinach, stir fry or cumin, scrambled egg, spinach, fried pork. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the cumin recipes and one of the most delicious of the spinach recipes and one of the most delicious of the scrambled egg recipes and one of the most different of the egg recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the spinach recipes and one of the most unique of the stir fry recipes and one of the most delicious of the fried bowl recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the balanced bowl recipes. We're going to make cumin, scrambled egg, spinach, stir fry. Taking around 250 grams of spinach, cleaned and washed. The next ingredients are two spoons of cumin seeds, around 5 to 6 shallots, 15 grams of ginger, 2 tomatoes cut into pieces, 15 grams of garlic, 2 eggs. Heat the pan, pour in 10 ml of oil, let the oil get heated. Put in the shallots. Now put in the ginger, salt, keep on starting. onions lose the pinkish color. On sorting. Now put in the cumin seeds, salt, salt curry, keep on sorting. Now put in the tomato pieces. Sort the tomato pieces. Okay. That is important. Put in the spinach leaves, put it in the green and red spinach. So, stir the green and red spinach with the tomato. Put in salt to taste. Salt and mix thoroughly. Now put in 2 spoons of chili powder. Soft curry. Curry is half minutes. Break in the 2 eggs. scramble. Let it fry for around 90 seconds. Scramble. And mix with the rest of the mixture. Keep on sorting and mixing for around 3 to 5 minutes. The cumin scrambled egg spinach stir fry is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. Final cumin scrambled egg spinach stir fry or cumin scrambled egg spinach fried bowl. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the spinach recipes and one of the most unique of the cumin recipes and one of the most delicious of the egg recipes and one of the most different of the scrambled egg recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the stir fry recipes and one of the most unique of the fried ball recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the banana sport recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe and press the notification button.